attempting to cross a frozen river to reach his crashed airplane, Jason Lobo is trailblazing uncertain ground.
Hey, don't go close to the edge.
I'm coming.
I don't want you going in too.
There we go.
Got it?
All right.
Okay.
You okay?
Let's start. Help get his clothes off. I'm gonna go get some kindling to make fire.
When somebody falls in the water, it automatically becomes a life or death situation.
Keep talking to me. The trick is to keep people talking. If you want to get some sleeping bags going. Okay.
First thing that's going to happen is hypothermia.
We got about 10 minutes before I start losing my fingers.
You need to get a fire going because your hands are going to start going numb.
Get them out of those clothes fast before they freeze solid, and you won't be able to get them out of those clothes.
To avoid fatal hypothermia, the men have only minutes to get Jason out of his soaked clothing and into a dry sleeping bag to stabilize his plummeting temperature.
How are your toes?
Can't feel my toes.
More blank.
Sun's going down, we gotta hurry up.
How are you doing, Jason?
Cold. With Jason falling into the river, it's a whole new game plan. We need to get Jason to shelter now. Otherwise, this could turn fatal.
But we're too far away from
McCarthy.
So
I know where a cabin is, about 10 miles away from here that we can get to. We gotta do it now.